tasty and I hate it. That wasn't a choice in the mind of a child and you. You took the first slice of me and you ate it raw. Ripped at it with your teeth and your lips like a cannibal. You fucking animal. I can still taste you and it kills me. But there's still some sick part of it that thrills me. That my own body keeps betraying me. And there is such power that may destroy me, but it compels me. Of course I deny it, and hardly believe it. Dismiss or demean it, cause I know I can't speak it. But when I began to tell, it became the hardest thing I ever said out loud. The words got locked in my throat. Man, I choked. And this is what it feels like to be free. Even though it follows back down, stares into the dark with me. Then I deny it, and hardly believe it. Dismiss or demean it, but I know I must speak it. If I could forgive you now, release you from all of the blame I know how.